Southern suburbs residents have spoken of their fears after yet another deliberately lit blaze. This time, neighbouring families were forced to flee as flames tore through a Christy Downs home.
Flames smash through windows. This fire tears through this Christy Downs home. Inside the adjoining house is a pregnant young mother and her 16-month-old toddler.
They had a baby in there. The next door neighbours have a baby.
Neighbours terrified, they're trapped inside as firefighters swarm Finbar Crescent.
It frightened me because, I was hoping they were going to get okay. She's heavily pregnant. You know, she needs to get out of the house.
Annalise Madigan was just about to tuck her young son, Blake, into bed when she heard a loud bang just after 8 last night.
I heard just explosion after explosion and, was just really scared.
The pair fleeing to safety.
Well, I just ran straight to the back track and, told my partner to get my keys and put them in the car and just drove.
Thankfully, Annalise's neighbours weren't home at the time of the blaze. Their charred belongings now all that's left of the Housing Trust property.
Neighbours say the couple living inside the home had only moved in a month ago. Now they're having to find somewhere else to live.
Police believe the blaze was the work of an arsonist, the latest in a series of deliberately lit fires in the area in just the last few months, leaving Annalise and her family uneasy.
Yeah, it's very scary. I don't know if I feel comfortable staying here.
The damage bill is expected to top $200,000. Kelly Hughes, Nine News.